We are following some breaking news right now in Woodbridge, Virginia, where police say a man has been shot on Cheshire Station Place. The investigation is underway right now, but let me tell you what we know. Prince William County Police say a man is in the hospital with life-threatening gunshot wounds. They tell us the shooting does not appear to be random. Now, they're not saying anything yet about a possible suspect, but we will certainly let you know when we learn more.